it up for adoption. It's easy to find homes for new babies.
Oh, yes. Many childless couples are eager to adopt babies. They make good parents, too.
I guess they do.
Well, I think you two have worked things out very sensibly. You're both young, and you don't want to be tied down. It was all for kicks. Isn't that what you call it?
Yeah, kicks.
Yes, I think you're behaving quite nobly in the matter. After all, I'm not such an old fogey as to think you should do right by our little Julie. That idea belongs to Squares, went out for the Buffalo or the Pony Express. Young people today have the right idea, no responsibilities. They're just passing by, having fun. If something happens, why worry about it? Maybe a little hard on Julie, though, at first, but she'll get over it.
Yeah, I guess she will.
Of course, you must prepare Julie. Tell her she must be very careful. Nature is diabolically clever. As far as babies are concerned, you must tell her she must never hold it. Never even ask whether it's a boy or a girl. If she does, she's liable to love it, so that she'd rather die than part with it. It's better that she laughs the nurses, to whisk it away so she never sees it.